or it has twisted the fate of one of you. Bring me 120 precursor orbs for each power cell I contain. Here is another power cell for your quest. For your sacrifice, I offer you a power cell.
Heroica. It looks like the lurkers have rigged the whole pass with explosives. When you reach the volcanic crater, be sure to visit the Red Sage's lab and activate the teleport gate so that Father and I can join you.
Thank you. Sage's lab looks worse than the blues.
Well, it definitely looks as though there's been a struggle here.
I'd hardly call it struggle. Would you, dear sister?
Certainly not. The Red Sage gave up with so little effort. No fun at all.
Gaul? Is that you? You've finally gone off the deep end, eh? And Maya, I told you the Dark Eco would affect you both. Nobody ever listens to old Samos. What have you two done with the Blue and Red Sages?
Don't worry about your colorful friends, you old fool. They're perfectly safe in our citadel. Our special guests.
They have graciously agreed to help us on a little project.
You are wrong, Samos. Dark Eco can be controlled. We've learned its secrets, and now we can reshape the world to our liking.
You can't control Dark Eco by itself. Even the precursors.
Until now, we've had to scrape by with what little Dark Eco we could find near the surface. But soon, we will have access to the vast stores of Dark Eco hidden deep underground.
Not the silos!
Yes, the silos. They will be opened, and all the Dark Eco of the world will be ours!
But that's impossible! Only a precursor robot...
Oh, don't look so upset, Samos. We've got big plans for you.
Wait a minute! That was Gaul? The same Gaul who's supposed to change me back? Gaul is the guy trying to kill us? I'm doomed.
We may all be doomed. If they open the silos, the Dark Eco will twist and destroy everything it touches. We simply must get to their citadel to stop them.
The fastest way there is through the lava tube at the bottom of this crater. A few more power cells and your Zoomer's heat shield should get you across the lava safely.
All right, my boy. You know what to do. Take the flea bag and go round up more power cells. Great balls of Eco! There seems to be a large lurker presence in the spider caves.
Great. Sounds like a real cheery place. Let me guess. There are spiders in the spider caves, right?
Of course there are spiders in spider caves. But that's the least of your problems. The lurkers are after crystals of concentrated Dark Eco. You've got to destroy the crystals before those monsters get their hands on them. Up to it!
Ah, there's lurker troops in the mountains.
Huh. We've got to get... Hey, guys. Keep collecting power cells. They're the key to continuing our journey north. malfunctioning. I'll try to work on it and get it running again.
Is
Thank you. Yeah! Hey! Cells laying around, and we might be willing to part with them for 90 orbs each.
Where have I heard that before? Hey, how do you two geniuses expect to get that big gem out of here anyway?
Well, smarty pants, we got 12 more years of digging to figure that out.
Gordy, wouldn't it take less time if you dug too?
Oh, all right already. Here's a power cell for those orbs of yours. Why don't you two make yourselves useful? Lurkers have been excavating the dark caves over there. Seems they're looking for precursor artifacts. They can have the artifacts for all I care.
For all we care?
Willard, feed your bird. All I care about are gems. But I ain't gonna be able to get the cave's gems, because when they're through, they're gonna collapse the place. If you take out the lurkers chewing at the support beams, you could save the cave for me. Now beat it!
Thank you.